الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد الأمين، نبي الأنبياء وخاتم المرسلين، وعلى آله وصحابته والتابعين لهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. لو برمجت لكم برامج على ما يفعلونه سبيكرز لأعطيتموني من المال أكثر مما تعطون لسبيكرز بلا شك.
بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. If I was to give you a program in the likes of which, following in the pattern that the speakers just talk about random things, then you would give me more money than you would even give the speakers. And then people would gather from around the world to a level that only Allah knows. Is this true or not? To the translator, yes, of course it's true. Yeah. But what prevents me from that is that I fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
قل لا أسألكم عليه أجرا وما أنا من المتكبرين.
Allah who commanded, say, I do not ask you for any payment, any reward, and I do not place a burden on others. It is just a remembrance for all of creation.
الذي يمنعني من أخذ $1,000 على الدرس الواحد هو مخافة الله سبحانه.
That which prevented me from taking $1,000 for a single class is fearing Allah in this regard. Of course, this is true,
yeah.
The thing that stops me from trying to draw in crowds from around the world and appeal to them is a fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Having plenty of friends is a sign that a person mixes truth with falsehood, because the person who speaks the truth will have few friends. And do not think that having plentiful followers is a sign of knowledge or being worthy of being followed.
فلا تظن كثرة الأتباع دلت على العلم والاتباع. لا.
Do not think that having a lot of followers.
كثرة الأصدقاء لتخليط دليل وقائل الحق صديقه قليل.
Because having a lot of friends is in fact a proof and an
evidence. أنه يقبل كل شيء، يقبل يعني الفاسدين والمجرمين والضالين، المهم عنده أن يقال له عدد فلان.
That a person is just appealing to criminals and appealing to the only thing that matters to them is the number of followers. Having a lot of friends is an indication of mixing the truth and falsehood. This was said and done many, many years ago. As for now, what do you think the situation is?
قال خليفة رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم أبو بكر الصديق ما ترك الحق لعمر من صديق.
أبو بكر الصديق, the Khalifa of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he said about عمر رضي الله عنه that the truth did not leave behind any friends for عمر.
أتعتقدون أن عمر لا يريد الناس دخول الإسلام؟
Do you think that عمر didn't care that people enter into Islam or not?
لكن لا يريد من يأتوا منافقين.
What he didn't want was hypocrites.
هو يريد أن يكونوا مسلمين.
He wanted even the Muslims to be Muslim.
أن يأتي الإنسان خالصا لله تعالى. أن يأتي الإنسان لا لبس فيه. خلاص.
That he leads others to Islam that is pure with no corruption and deviation.
هذا هو مقصد عمر أن يقول الحق الحق هذا.
That was his goal. If people want the truth, here's the truth.
فالذين لا يريدون الحق سيتركون عمر واقفا وحده.
But then on the other hand, the people who don't want the truth, they're gonna leave Umar.
ولكن ما قال عمر؟ قال دخل عمر عمر وخرج عمر عمر. لا يزداد بالناس ولا ينقص.
But what did Umar say? Umar came in as Umar and he will leave as Umar. And the people don't add anything from him.
Umar دخل وخرج. قال دخلت عمر وخرجت عمر.
Said I came in as Umar and I leave as Umar.
حقيقة البرور بالمقالي والقلب والجسد والأموال فالقول أن تقول قولا لجنا حسب ما بالذكر جاء بينا كقول عبد جناية النليل بين يدي سيده الفضل شليل فانصحوا ما بالذل والوقار شديد الدار وتلك الدار علمه ما احتاج له في الدين من فرض او مندوب او مسنون يا لطيف علمه ما احتاج له في الدين من فرض او مندوب او مسنون لا ترفع الصوت عليهما ولا تدعوهما باسمهما بل اجعل نكاله يا والدي ويا ابه ونحو ذا من دعوه مرجبه وطلب الرحمن يرحمهما حتم إن أسلم وإلا حرم اللهم صل حقيقة البرور بالمقال هذا باب البرور حقيقة البرور اسمعوا له أيها الأطفال وأيها الشباب وأيها الكبار
of the burur or the meaning of bir towards parents this treatment that we are commanded to have towards parents. Listen, O young men and O children.
يا أطفال ويا شباب ويا كبار.
Youth, children and elders.
حقيقة البرور بالمقالي بالقول.
He says the reality of بر when it comes to speech.
بالقول.
It is in speech in the way that you speak.
هل سمعت من هناك برور بالقول؟
Do you know about bir in regards to speech? Have you heard of that before?
Yeah.
That there is a special code and a special way of how you speak to parents.
هل سمعت هذا من قبل?
A command from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Have you heard this before?
لكن سمعت من المدرسة الإسلامية تبدأ من خمس سنين.
But you know that you start public school at age 5. Kindergarten.
حقيقة البرور بالمقال والقلب.
So it is not only on the tongue, on your speech, but it is also in the heart there is a righteous treatment.
والجسد الحركات الجسدية.
And by the body. So you need to know the rights of the tongue.
الحركات الجسدية.
The movements.
أمام الوالدين.
How you move, how you act in front of them and to them.
والأموال.
And in regard to wealth.
أربعة مراحل.
So there's four things that you require to have bir towards your parents.
بالقول.
In speech.
والجسد.
In your body and your
القلب
movements.
خاصة.
In your heart especially.
والأموال.
And in your wealth.
أتعلمون أن من أراد منكم أن يتزوج يعلم المرحلة التي سيخاطب بها زوجته هناك قول. ستدخل مرحلة جديدة صحيح؟ صحيح عندما يتزوج الإنسان سيكون عنده خطابات خاصة
And you know that when one of you gets married everybody comes up to them and their elders and uncles and parents and everybody tells them special lessons and how they're supposed to talk to their wife
هذا صحيح أم لا؟
Is this true or not? No, طبعا
يا أغبياء
Or fools
يا أغبياء اسمعوا
Listen
رب العالمين يعلمكم الأدب مع الوالدين ووالديكم وأعمامكم يعلمكم الأدب مع الزوجة.
The Lord of the worlds himself is telling you how to speak to your parents, but your uncles and your parents themselves and your
أنت الآن دخلت مرحلة جديدة.
They'll emphasize how to speak to your wife.
Now أنت الآن دخلت مرحلة جديدة. اترك عنك ذلك الجنون الذي كنت فيه وتأدب وتخلق بأخلاق التواضع.
Now they're telling you, now you're growing up, you're entering into a new stage of your life. You have to grow up and leave behind the way you were before. You have to learn the proper manner and character and etiquette, otherwise you cannot function.
حتى تركبك الزوجة ركوب الحمار.
So your wife can ride you like a donkey.
طيب هذا صحيح أم لا؟
Is this true or not?
أخبرنا أنت المترجم.
نعم صحيح.
أخبرنا أنت المترجم الأمريكي.
Tell us, a translator.
الأمريكي. قل له الأمريكي.
And the American translator.
حقيقة المرور بالمقال والقلب والجسد والأموال فالقول أن تقول قول اللينة.
So in regard to speech, you speak to them in a soft way that is defined.
ما هو القول اللينة؟
What is that a soft speech and gentle speech towards the parents?
قال سيد التابعين سعيد بن الجبير عندما سألوا عن الآية وقل لهما قولا كريما. سيد التابعين سعيد بن المسيب.
سيد التابعين سعيد بن المسيب. He said when he was asked.
ما هو القول الكريم؟ وقل لهما قولا كريما.
Speak to them in a respectable and an honorable way.
قالوا ما هو معنى هذا القول الكريم في القرآن؟ نحن عرب ولكن نحتاج نعرف ما هو معنى.
They said, well, explain to us. Allah is commanding us to speak to our parents with قولا كريما. Of course, we speak Arabic. We know what it literally means. But how do you speak to your parents?
علمنا كيف نتكلم.
Teach us how we do that.
عرب تابعون.
These are Arabs. These are the followers, the
companions. فهمنا كيف هذا القول.
Explain to us how to. What does this kind of speech look like?
قال كقول عبد جناية النبيل بين يدي سيده الفضل الجليل. أجابهم. قال قول عبد بجناية ذليل بل لدي سيده الجاب.
He said that you speak to your parents the way.
ولو كان في غاية الظلم.
Even if they're doing wrong to you. It doesn't matter how nice they are, how bad they are, how whatever they are. Even if they are the ones who are oppressing you, you speak to them the way that a slave who just really messed up big time is speaking to his master, who is a very, very oppressive and harsh person.
Abdin di jinayatin, ba'ala jinaya. Ta'ala jarima.
I mean, he's saying like a guilty slave, like a slave who just did a crime, who's in trouble.
بين يدي سيده الذي لا يرحم فوق ما عنده رحمة أصلاً.
A master who does not have mercy, who is about to do it.
من طبيعته الفظاظ والغلظ.
And from his habit is harshness and toughness.
هذا كلام سعيد بن المسيب.
Right? How is this person going to speak? How is this slave going to speak?
يا سيدي أنا لا أريد أن أغضبك. أنا أعرف أن سامحني لا يمكن أن أفعل هذا. هذا حرام. هذا لا يمكن أن أقول لك سامحني.
What are his words going to be? Oh, I'm sorry, my master. I really messed up. I shouldn't have done that. And speaking in the nicest ways to make sure that they don't elicit any type of negative reaction from the other person. Without any ego, putting the ego to the side.
لا لا دع عنك حضور نفسي ما عندك مقام لا مقام لكم هنا.
You have to realize that your
status. أعلم أنك لا تكلم صديقك. هذا ليس صديقك.
Right and wrong, whether you're being wronged or not.
هذا ليس صديقك أصلا.
It's not time for that. This is not your friend who you're talking to. This is not an equal playing field you're talking to.
لا 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 بعيد من هذا. إن كنت لا تريد فتح باب من جهنم تأدب.
If you don't want to open a gate to hellfire, then you have to have these manners. It's not just the beating that's on the line.
هذا ليس هذه مشكلتكم أنتم الوالدين هنا تربون أبناءك تقول أنا وتأصدقاء.
But this is the problem.
هذه مشكلتكم.
In Western
parenting.
That you teach.
لا تتجاوز شيء.
Now your children the foolish norm of saying that oh we're friends.
تقول لابنك أنا صديقة.
You tell your son that you're my friend.
والله لن تكون صديقي ولو أنك المراد الحاج. والله الذي لا إله إلا هو.
I swear by Allah you will not be like my friend even if you're at the level of مرابط الحاج.
والله لن تكون صديقي مطلقا ولو جدا مرابط الحاج مطلقا. ستبقى ابني أحببته أم كرهته.
You will stay my son no matter what you whether you like it or not.
أما سمعت قصة مرابط الحاج مع أبي؟
You just heard the story of مرابط الحاج with his father.
أنت ابني خلاص.
But you are my son, that's it.
اجلس هناك أنت عالم وبريء صالح خلاص اجلس هنا.
Yes,
حتى تعلم الناس أنك عبد أمامي حتى تعلم.
It is for everybody to learn the lesson that I'm going to ask him to learn. The lesson from you seeing how you behave with the obedience of a slave in front of me. With hearing and with obedience. This is the one who understood the Quran, explaining the Quran, saying, speak to them in this manner. Please, sorry, excuse me. No, there's no forgiveness, that's it. Okay, if it's not haram, then I'll obey whatever you tell me.
كقول عبد لجناية النليل بين يدي سيدي الفضل فانصحهما بالذل.
So even if it comes to advising them, you advise them while humbling yourself.
تعرف انهم يفعلان المحرمات فقط يشربان الخمر ويزنيان ويفعلان ما يفعلان.
With complete humility, advise them if you need to advise them. If they're drinking alcohol, committing zina, etc.,
يفعلون ما يفعلون.
With humility.
بالذل والوقار.
With complete humility and submission.
يا أمي عفونا لا يناسب يا أبي جزاك الله خير بارك الله فيك هذا لا يجوز فإذا غضب فكف.
My dear father, you know, please, this is.
هل حرام.
You know, forgive me.
هذا سيضرك بالبدن.
This is going to hurt you. I don't want you to get hurt. You know, this is not right. Allah سبحانه وتعالى told us not to do this. I don't want to see you get hurt, etc., etc. And if they get upset, then just keep quiet. Then no more reminding. And you're going to get the examples
from the prophets.
You will get the reminder from the stories of the intelligent, wise prophets.
فانصحهما بالذل والوقار في شأن ذي الدار وتلك الدار شأن الدار الدنيا عادي شيء
whether you're advising them for worldly matters or for آخر
matters فإن غضبا فاسكت
and if they are going to be upset by your reminder then be quiet
لأن الأمر صار فوق لأكبر الضرين فالأقصر غضب الوالدين في غضب الله وكانت مصلحة هذا ثاني مصلحة ثاني وأخراهما سيطرت على الأخرى خلاص انتهى.
So now, why would you be quiet if it, now it's in the matter of
haram.
Haram? Well, because you're going to bring about the anger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala against you if you keep on talking. So it's better to have your parents upset. It's better to have, you know, Allah pleased with you and your parents pleased with you than Allah upset with you and your parents. Anger with you and your parents.
علمه ما احتاج له في الدين من فرض أو مندوب أو مسؤول.
So teach them that which they need in the deen from that which is required or recommended or even sunnah.
إلا إذا لم يقبل فترك.
But again, if they do not accept any reminder from you, then just
لا تلومهما أصلا.
Then don't blame them and just leave them alone.
قبلا إذا لم يقبل قلنا.
If they accept from you, give them as much as they accept. But anything that they resist, and
they're angry with,
you'll see from the prophets' examples. So he says, first of all, do not raise your voice against them. What do you do with your parents?
واحدة هنا في بئرية بنت عندها مطعم مهاجرة في المطعم أمها تشتغل معها في المطعم شغيلة.
There's a lady here in the Bay Area. Her mother works for her in her restaurant.
فلم تصل الصنعة في الطعام.
And then one time her mother messed up cooking something.
ماذا قالت لها؟
What'd she tell her?
إن لم تحسن الصنعة سأخرجك.
She said, if you don't shape up, I'm gonna fire you.
ما شاء الله جزاك الله خير. أمك شاطرة وفادارك عندما أنت تفعل أشياء ما شاء الله. أنا قاتلت وغضبت صرخت أمام الجميع صراخ شديد ومزقت وأهانتها وأنا قالت إن عدت إلى الخدمة غير جيدة ستخرجي. صرخت صراخ شديد أمام الجميع.
In front of everybody, and then she said, "If you don't, if you do this again, I'll fire you." So first of all, she's worried. Her mother is working for her. Second of all, she's threatening to fire her. After she chastised her publicly.
أمام الجميع خادمة أم خادمة يصرخ عليها أمام الجميع فإن لم تتقن الصلاة نخرجك.
So the mother is a servant being humiliated in front of everyone and threatened to be fired.
لكن التربية مشكلة جاءت من الوالدين هذه المشكلة. أنتم جئتم بالمشاكل.
But the problem is this upbringing was brought was this example was taught by the parents.
لكن هذا ليس عذرا للأبناء.
But is that an excuse for the children? No, absolutely not.
لا ترفع الصوت عليهما ولا تدعوهما باسمهما بل اجعل مكانه يا والدي ويا أبا. لا تدعوهما باسمهما يا أبي يا أمي يا أبي.
He said, so first of all, do not raise your voice on them. Second, do not call them by their first names. My father, my mother, etc.
يا سيدي.
My master.
هو سيدك.
Sir.
هو سيدك.
Because he is your master.
إذا قال لك سيدي قل لا أنا لست سيدك أنا عبدك. الابن إذا قال لك أبوك سيدي قل لا أنا عبدك.
If your father calls you sir, tell them don't call me sir, I'm your slave.
أنا عبدك يا أبي. لا تكلم يا أبي.
Don't speak to me in that way.
لا تعلمني الكبر.
Don't teach me arrogance. I'm your slave.
يا والدي ويا أبا هو نحو لا من دعوة مرجبة.
My dear father, my dear mother, and any type of respectable and honorable way of addressing them.
وانظروا قول إبراهيم ويوسف عليهما السلام.
And look at the comparison between how Yusuf alayhi salam spoke to his father.
Rasul.
Yusuf alayhi salam spoke to his father, who is a messenger, son of a messenger, son of a messenger, son of a messenger.
Yaqub ibn Ishaq ibn Ibrahim.
So this is Yusuf, the son, speaking to his father Ishaq, speaking to
Yaqub ibn Ishaq ibn Ibrahim.
The son of Ishaq, the son of Ibrahim.
Bayt al-Nubuwwah.
This is the house of prophethood and messengers. And he's telling him about what? He's telling him about a dream that he had. He said, oh my dear father, ya abati, I saw this dream that so and so and so.
انظر ايضا الى ابراهيم سيتكلم مع رئيس المجرمين.
But look at Ibrahim عليه
السلام. جد يوسف.
Ibrahim عليه السلام, who is the third grandfather, the great 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 grandfather of Yusuf عليه السلام.
يخاطب المجرم نمرود.
Speaking to the criminal Nimrud.
رئيس المجرمين الكفار.
Who was the head of the criminals and the head of the disbelievers.
خطاب واحد.
He used the same exact word that Yusuf عليه السلام used.
يا أبتي لما تعبد ما لا يسمع ولا يبصر ولا يغنيك شيء.
He's not even telling him, it's his uncle, and he's not even telling him about something nice. He's telling him about his worshipping of idols, and
معارضة ويعارض الليل
والنهار. He's opposing him day and night. He's telling, but now Ibrahim عليه السلام is telling him the same words. Oh my dear father.
يا أبتي. لما تعبد ما لا يسمع ولا يبصر ولا يغني عنك شيئا.
That oh my dear father, why do you worship that which does not hear you and does not see you and cannot help you in any way?
يا أبتي إني قد جاءني من العلم ما لم يأتك فاتبعني أهديك صراطا سويا.
That my dear father, I have been given knowledge that was not given to you, so follow me and I will guide you to the right path.
يَا أَبَتِي إِنِّي أَخَاوُ أَنْ يَمَسَّكَ عَذَابٌ مِّنَ الرَّحْمَنِ فَتَكُونَ لِلشَّيْطَانِ وَلِيًّا.
That, O my dear father, I fear that you will be punished by the Most Merciful and you, by being an ally to the shaytan.
ما هو الجواب من هذا النمرود المجرم؟
And what was the response from Namrud, the criminal?
يا إبراهيم لئن لم تنتهي لأرجمنك.
He said, "O Ibrahim, if you don't stop, I will stone you to death."
واهجرني مليا.
اتركني أنا. Get away from me.
دعني ابتعد مني.
Get away from me.
قال السلام عليك.
So he said, "Peace be upon you."
سأستغفر لك ربي إنه كان بحبي.
I will ask Allah's forgiveness for you.
خلاص. هاي الخطابات مع الوالدين.
Look at the respectful way he's speaking to his.
انظروا لنا الفرق بين رسول معصوم ومجرم كافر.
So look at the difference between a prophet who is saved from sins and a criminal who is a disbeliever.
لكن الابن ابن خلاص سواء كان رسول والرجل والاب كافر خلاص.
But the son is the son. It doesn't matter. The father is a disbeliever or a believer or whatever, righteous not righteous. It doesn't matter. Treatment is the same, the most respectful terms, period.
ماذا يقول الله?
What does Allah say?
أولئك الذين هدى الله فبهداه مقتدي.
Allah says, those are the ones whom Allah has guided, so be guided by their guidance.
أولئك الذين هدى الله فبهداه مقتدي.
يوسف,
إسحاق, إبراهيم, الأنبياء.
أولئك
الذين هدى الله فبهداه مقتدي.
That Allah has guided, so be guided by their guidance, like Yusuf and Ishaq and Ibrahim and Yaqub.
هؤلاء تجعلونهم ممثلة.
Those are the ones that you make your examples.
من تجعلونهم ممثلة الآن?
But who do you make your role models today, actually?
بيض سان فرانسيسكو.
San Francisco white people.
لذلك امرأة مهاجرة أبا وأما تريد أن تخرج أمها تصرخ عليهم على أن تقول لم تطبخي طبخة جيدة نخرجك من المطعم.
That's why. As a Muslim lady is telling her who's an immigrant, her parents and her mother and her father are from overseas, she's employing her mother humiliating her and threatening her. So you work for me, if you don't do a good job, I'm going to fire you.
وطلب الرحمن يرحمهما حتموني نسلما وإلا حرما. يجب على الإبن أن يسأل الله تعالى لوالديه بالرحمة إن كانا حيين مطلقا سواء كافرين أو مسلمين قضى عن الرحمة لهما أن يهديهما الله تعالى وإن ماتا فإن كانا مسلمين يبقى على الدعاء لهما وإلا
حرما. So while the parents are alive, it doesn't matter whether they're Muslim or not Muslim, then you must hope for Allah's mercy and ask for Allah's mercy to them. If they're Muslim, this means that Allah will grant them His mercy. If they're non-Muslim, it means that you're asking Allah to guide them and then grant them His mercy. But the difference is when they die, the rights of the Muslim parents remain, that you ask Allah to have mercy on them. However, when the non-Muslim parents die, then the rights are cut off entirely.
قال والدي وإن أب ينادي كي يكلم خفف الابن نفله وسلم وأن يبدل الأم بتسبيح إذا نادته وليخفف ما لم يكن أصم أعمى من دعا من والديه وإلا قطع الزكاة.
فهل يعني لو الوالدين غير مسلمين فهل لو ماتوا هل يحسن إلى قريبهم؟
سنتكلم عن ذلك.
So it's just in regard to certain things it's cut off, but they're the details of relatives and the dear friends of the parents if they're not Muslim, that will be discussed later on.
سنتكلم على.
We'll talk about it inshallah.
إخواني وأخواتي إنكم في غفلة عظيمة.
My brothers and sisters, you are in a great heedlessness.
إنكم في غفلة عظيمة من شدة الجهل.
That you are in a great state of heedlessness because of the extreme ignorance that you have.
وتحسبون أنكم على شيء.
And you think that your state is good.
يحسبون أنه على شيء ألا إنهم هم الكاذبون استحوذ عليهم الشيطان فأنساهم الله.
That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says
يظنون أن يحسبون معناه يظنون
that they believe that they are that
أنهم على طريق حق أنهم على شيء
that they're following some kind of goodness or righteousness.
ألا إنهم هم الكاذبون.
Indeed they are the liars.
استحوذ عليهم الشيطان استولى عليهم الشيطان فأنساهم
الله. قبل يحسبون أنهم على شيء.
ألا إنهم الكاذبون. استحوذ عليهم الشيطان.
That they think they are upon something, but indeed they are liars.
استحوذ استولى عليهم الشيطان. زين لهم أعمالهم.
Adorn from them their for them their deeds.
وقال لا غالب لكم اليوم من الناس أنتم أمريكا
ما شاء الله. And in another verse Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says the shaitan deceived them and told them that no one can defeat you.
أنتم مسلمون في أمريكا ما شاء الله.
You're American Muslims.
أنتم أمريكا مسلمون أنا اسمك أفغان والباكستان والعربي دولة ولا أنا الرقم الأول هذا العالم العالم الأول.
You're not from those third world countries right
now. أنتم العالم الأول.
Although you're in the first world, look at now you have to behave differently. You're different, you're better. You're not like those backwards parents of yours. You're different, you're better, you're superior.
Right?
Yes, this is 100% right.
I believe 100%. 10 plus 10 apples. And I think the axe. 2000 plus 10. Okay? And I think the axe.
I believe the opposite of that is the true reality. That not 110%, but 2010%.
وفي إجابة نداء الوالدي والابن ينتفل قال والدي وإن أب ينادي كي يكلم خفف الابن نبله وسلم يا إخواني الوالدان أمرهما عظيم جدا.
So my brothers and my sisters, the matter of the parents is very very critical. They have a very high status with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
وفي إجابة نداء الوالدي والابن ينتفل قال والد قال محمد مولود إذا أردت أن تعرف الحكمة إذا ناداك أحد والديك في الصلاة فاسمع كلام أبي قد نغم ذلك قبلي.
And then, so this, what's coming up in the translation, Muhammad Mawlud refers to it, that he said, if you want to find out what the rights of the parents are, then look at what my grandfather has written, meaning Muhammad Mawlud, meaning
Ahmed Fad,
meaning Ahmed Fad has written, in terms of what you do when your prayer. When you're praying an extra prayer, a non-obligatory prayer, and your parents call you.
وَإِنْ أَبٌ يُنَادِي كَيْ يُكَلَّمَا خَفَّفَ لِبْنُ نَفْلَهُ وَسَلَّمَ.
That if the son hears, or the child hears their father calling him, then he shortens his nafl, he hastens to finish the non-obligatory prayer. That means he just does what the obligatory parts of the prayer. Just so he can finish. He doesn't take any time, any extra time, any long recitation. No, just quickly finishes his prayer and then goes to his father. And if the mother calls him, then he immediately responds saying Subhanallah, and then he does the same and then goes to her. So then now the mothers listen to the right Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave you in the Sharia. You're talking about women's rights in the West. But it seems like the one who has no rights is the mother. The most important woman is the one with less rights than her.
مسكين حق المرأة أنتم تعبتون بالمرأة ما الليل والنهار المرأة
You're telling us day and night women's rights, women's rights.
مسكين ما ليست امرأة.
The mother is not a mother. The mother is not a woman. She has no rights.
هذه ليست امرأة. الأم وحدها ليست امرأة. الأم وحدها اللي رأيت إن الأم ما ليست امرأة.
I see the only one who you do not consider as a woman that has rights is the mother. No, it seems like the only one who's counted as a woman when you say women's rights is the girlfriend and the wife
daughter,
any woman besides.
احترم كل النساء إلى الأم. عليك أن تحترم النساء كلهم.
Respect all women except your mother.
هذا صحيح.
نعم.
مش رأيت ولا
ترى. That's very right.
أنت المترجم الآن. Okay. هل هذا صحيح ولا؟
Is this right or not? This is right. This is correct.
كل النساء تحترم إلى الأم.
All women are respected except for the
mother. عليكم بظلم امرأة واحدة.
The only woman who has no rights, who is freely oppressed. That she has such ridicule and humiliation that not even a donkey receives. But the other women, you have to respect them.
ولماذا قلت هذا؟ أنت مام very hard woman, you tough woman, أنت ما تحب أولادك.
That for your wife the nicest.
كل مرة كل مرة.
For every woman, but for the mother, oh why would I do that? Why do you tell me that? You're so mean. You.
ما تحب أولادك أنا رأيت كل.
You don't love your children. Look at what you're doing to us.
لكن احذر من أي امرأة أخرى.
But beware to even
the
wrong pronoun for women in at work. When you see her,
I'm sorry, excuse me.
As soon as you get into work and until you leave, every statement, I'm sorry, excuse me. Is this true or not? That's true.
لوم لا يقال آسف. لوم ما تسمع.
My mother never hears sorry.
لكن النساء كلهن غير آسف. آسف حتى ولو غير زوج آسف آسف آسف. ولو غير زوج ولو آسف آسف آسف. هذا صحيح أم لا؟
نعم جدا.
Is right or not right?
It's correct.
Oh, the woman sorry, except my mom. نعم مسكين الله الله مرحمها يا رب ساعد المام مسكينة
والله help the poor mom
مسكين أنا حزين أنا آسف مسكينة it's my problem with America هذه مشكلتي مع أمريكا
this is my problem with America now
كل النساء محترم إلا واحدة أعطاها الله ثلاثة حقوق قبل الرجال
That all the women are respected, except the mother, who Allah has given her the right three times over even the father. This is the one who is not respected.
And
this is the people who are opposing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, so they have to flip the matter upside down.
لا بد أن يبدأوا في الأصول حتى يا خلاص لأن هو حزب المعارضة لا بد يتأكد من الجهود.
Because when you're in opposition to, when you're the opposition party to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then you have to make sure that you really flip things upside down.
ذلك ليلا فتعلم واتبع أطيعه في جميع ما به أمر إذا خذرني حضري ألم يخالف أدبا كم شرى بقصة الصديق مع خير الوراء أنا أعرف أن دروسي صعبة عليك أنا أعرف
I know that these lessons are heavy. I know that all my lessons are heavy on
you.
They're tough to digest, and this is on purpose. This is exactly what I want.
أنا أقصد ذلك.
And I'm doing it on purpose.
يعني أريد كسركم.
Because I have to break your resistance.
أنا أريد أن أكسر هذا الكبر الذي عندكم.
I need to destroy the arrogance and the resistance that you have.
هذه الأصنام التي تعبدونها لا أريد أن أكسرها.
These idols that are ingrained into your system, I need to break them.
لا بد من تكسيرها إذا تكسر هذه الأصنام لا مجال للدين.
If those idols are not broken, then there's no room for deen.
تعبدون أصناما هواء وأفكار غريبة جدا.
You worship the idols of your desires and of these Western mentalities and thoughts that are destructive.
تعبدونها من دون الله.
That you worship them instead of Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
نعم. وإن أبو ينادي ويبدل الأمة بتسبيح ما لم يكن أصم أعمى من دعا من والدي وإلا خطأ.
And in the case where, so now we're talking about if the parents call you during the
خفف النبل
prayers. So it's to shorten them, etc. If it's your mother, you say subhanAllah. And this is in the case where the parents aren't deaf or blind. But if they
لا يمكنهما سماعك لعالم.
But if they are deaf or blind or they're unable to hear you, because of something that's preventing, then cut off your prayer in the
أما الفريضة فسبح وحاول أن تبين لهم أنك في شغل وإلا فبعد ذلك سيختلف العلماء. أما الفريضة.
But as for the fard, then there's a difference of opinion. But try to show them somehow that you're praying.
حتى تعلمهما بإشارة أو بتسبيح.
Just to give some kind of signal or subhanAllah to show them that you're praying.
وتنتهي بأسرع مكان.
And you finish the prayer as fast as you can properly, so that you can get to them.
وإن أردت ما يصيب الجسد، نحن قلنا حقيقة البرود بالمقال والقلب والجسد. سنتكلم عن الجسد، الحركات أمام الوالدين.
So then, and now, what are the movements? We said that there's the wealth, the speech, the body, the wealth and the heart. Well, he said, here's the body. How do you move and behave physically around your parents?
Mom, can
you give me some water? I'm thirsty. How old are you? I'm 15 years old. I'm 30 years old.
I'm sad.
Oh, Mom, my laundry, you know, is not clean yet.
أسباب وسيخة الطعام غير موجود يعني.
Where's the food?
You're not my mom.
You're not my mom. What kind of mom are you? The food's not ready yet. I'm starving.
نعم. البلاد الأغبياء تعال. تكتم لا تكتم علي شيء.
نعم.
يا أغبياء.
Oh fools, listen to what the reality is.
أنا ما لكن ما يصير إيه في ما أنا أرى كل ما أم يعني تخدم أولادها وناظم أنا أمي لا تفعل هذا.
Oh, I see all the moms, they do so much for their kids.
Oh, the mom is stupid. All the mom stupid. All of them stupid. Why do that? لماذا؟ لبلادتهن.
Why do other moms do this when you don't do it? Well, the answer is, if you wanted an answer, is that the other moms, you know, it's out of their stupidity that they do this. Why do they not worship Allah instead of worshiping their children?
وإن أردت ما يصيب الجسد لاجتنب المشي أمام الوالد.
He says, first of all, do not walk in front of your father when you're walking together. I see all of you walking in front of your fathers. And the wife walks in front of her husband. These are your etiquettes. First of all, you see the children walking, and then behind them is the mother, then the husband's in the back.
الأخير هذا صحيح.
فإن كان لو هو يريد أن ينظر إليهم. That's a different thing if he's staying in the back to monitor everybody.
قد يكون النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يراقب أصحابه هذا شيء آخر ولكن هو ما يفعل هذا.
That is not the.
إذا كان أمر بهذا أمر بهذا.
If this is what he said go ahead of me I'll.
أنا سأراقبك وما يمكن أقول إنه يراقبك وما يمكن يحلم
منه. He can't even tell the dream of telling his children.
وما يمكن لزوجتي أن يقول يراقبك.
I'm going to be watching you.
هو ما يمكن يقول هذا. ستقول له خلاص اذهب ارجع من بل من مكانك اذهب من مكان ارجع
go home
لو اذا نراك اصلا
I don't want to see
انت مطلق الان انت مطلق
I'm divorcing you right now
هذا صحيح انا اعرفكم جيدا
I know you very well
لماذا تقول تراقب ممن انا بس انا your wife انا زوجتك لماذا تقول تراقب مستحيل. You cannot watch me. No. But I have to watch you. By his will, you cannot watch me, but I have to watch you. Sorry?
You're watching me, I'm going to watch you.
Yes. He said yes. Sorry. أنا آسف. هذا صحيح؟ قل لهم ماذا سيقول. قل لهم القصة بشكل.
Tell them exactly what he's going to say completely. Tell them the whole story. She'll say that what you're telling me that you're going to watch me, I'm going to watch you. You're the one who needs to be watched.
Happy wife, happy life, okay? Stupid life, stupid wife, stupid husband, stupid everything. هذه الحياة تعبانة جدا هذه الحياة أعوذ بالله استغفر الله هذا هو الذي يمنعني من كل أمريكا
This is what prevents me from you Americans
هذا هو الذي كل يوم أبتعد من هذه الحياة
This is why
كل يوم بعد يوم أقرر أني لا أدخل حما هذه الحياة
Do you distance me every day further away from this life?
حتى ولا قربها لا أحنا.
Do you even come close to this life of yours?
مطلقا. وإن أردت ما يصيب الجسد فاجتنب المشي أمام الوالدي أو بإزائه مستوية معه لا تمشي بإزائه.
And do not even walk next to your father, walk behind him.
واتسع ذلك ليلا لحفظه ليل أو بمكان تخاف يسقط منه أو لضعفه فبعد ذلك وقاية له.
أمامه
نعم.
But if it's at night or whatever, or there's a danger, then walk in front of him to put yourself in the danger.
لحمايته وقايته.
ومسكين
يا غاتمشي معه. أنت مشغول لزوجه ما عندك وقت.
For his own sake.
هو سيسقط في الشارع. هو مسكين.
And of course, you're saying this has nothing.
هو قد يذهب شهرا كاملا ما علم وأنت ما علمت.
I never walk with my father. You know, this is something that doesn't happen. He could leave for a whole month. He could fall in the middle of the street somewhere, and I don't know. Ends up in the hospital.
أين أبوك?
Where is your father?
أخذوا الحالات المستعجلة.
Oh, he's at the emergency room.
سقط في مكان.
He fell somewhere.
هذا صحيح.
نعم. Of course.
لكن الزوجة ما يمكن تسقط في مكان.
But the wife, no, she's not going to fall anywhere by herself.
هي ما يمكن أن تسقط في النوم أصلاً.
She did not even dream that she fell.
إذا سقطت في مكان أنت لا تعلمه فذلك يوم بدر خلاص. ذلك يوم بدر على أبي جهل وبلهن.
And if she falls somewhere and you aren't there to help her, that's the end of the world.
هذا يوم بدر.
That's the day of
يوم بدر على أنت أبو جهل وبلهن. يوم بدر عليه. هذا الزوج أبو جهل يوم بدر.
المثال
عفوا. أبو جهل قتل يوم بدر. مسكين. أنا ما رأيت قوما في ظلم مثل الوالدين مساكين.
I've never seen people as oppressed as the parents.
ساكن اللهم ارحمه.
So obey them in whatever they tell you to do.
إذا قرر أمرا قل نعم أبوك وأمك خلاص.
Your parents, if they tell you do something, then do it.
إذا خلا من حضر ومن ضر.
As long as it doesn't lead to anything haram or any harm.
لكن لا تعتقد هرم ما تعتقده أنت. لا تعتقد
But don't broaden the spectrum of what is considered to be harm to what you guys consider to be harm.
أنا هارم إذا كنت تقولنا يجي مهارة تايم أي فيلي نادبو هذا ليس هارم.
And that's not harm when you're saying, oh, it's just, it's tough for me. It's giving me, he's giving me a hard time. You know, I don't feel good about it. That's not a harm.
هارم كل شيء يسويك إلى مرض أو إلى امتناع من دروس ضرورية أو وقوعها.
Harm is where it's going to lead you to be sick or injured or lead to some kind of damage or lead to you missing some requirement or enter you into something haram, like missing a class of a required knowledge. But it seems like you don't ever respect your parents until you don't obey them until it comes to disobeying Allah.
نعم أنتم الذي تمنع آباءكم فقط تستمعون في ترك الدروس.
So your parents who can tell you don't go to this vacation, don't go to that, and you're not going to listen to them. When they tell you don't go to class, you'll say, well, you know, Islam tells me I should listen to my parents.
الدروس فقط.
Oh, the only thing that you'll obey them in is not going to class.
هذا صحيح تقريبا.
No, that's صحيح.
كل شيء يحذر. هذا إجبار. هذا ضرر. هذا تعب. ولكن إذا قال دروس قال ما في مشكلة الحمد لله. To my parents, I will sit with them. Cook for me.
Everything you tell them, you don't listen to them, but when it comes to any Islamic benefit, then that's when you listen. And then you said at home and you told them to go and cook for you.
Listen to them after that to make them serve.
You listen to them and then you make them serve you also.
هم السعداء بهذا الأمر.
And they're very pleased with this matter.
لأجل بلادتهم. إذا خلا منها ترجم. هم السعداء بهذا لفساد عقولهم.
And due to their foolishness, they are pleased with the state themselves.
أطيعوا في جميع ما به أمر إذا خلا من حضر ومن ضرر. ولم يخالف أدبا.
And don't obey them when it comes to something that goes against good manners to them. So for their sake, disobey them. So something that will degrade their status, or they're telling you, oh, no, don't do this for me, or they're telling you, hey, do this thing, and it's against their own interest. For their sake, you can disobey them. When it's the polite thing to do, you can disobey your parents.
قصة الصديق مع خير الورى. أسمعوا حقوق الوالدين هم مشغولين مع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
علي رضي الله عنه.
الصديق أولا. كما جرى في قصة الصديق أبو بكر الصديق.
نعم. And as exactly what happened with Abu Bakr al-Siddiq and the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.
ذهب النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كما في حديث البخاري ليصلح بين قوم.
That the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم he went to make peace between two people who were two groups that were fighting.
فحضر الصلاة وأقاموها على أبي بكر الصديق.
So then the time for the prayer came and they called the إقامة and Abu Bakr al-Siddiq was leading the prayer.
قدموه للصلاة.
They put him forward for the prayer time.
دخل النبي في وسط الصلاة.
And the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم came in while the prayer was ongoing.
حس بذلك أبو بكر.
And Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu, he felt that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم came in.
أراد التأخر.
So he started to back up.
قال لهم مكانك يا ابن يا أبا بكر مكانك
كنت مكان. Stay in your place, O Abu Bakr. And he refused.
رجع.
So he came back to the line.
تحول النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إلى مكان.
And the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم went to his place and led the prayer.
فلما انتهت الصلاة وقال له يا ابن أبي قحافة ما منعك أن تمتثل الأمر يا أبا بكر ماذا منعك؟
So to teach us afterwards, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم asked, O son of Abi Quhafa.
يا أبا بكر.
Meaning. What stopped you from coming from listening to what I told you? So what did Abu Bakr respond? He didn't say I'm not going to obey you. He said it is not at all. It's not going to happen for the son of Abu Quhafa to be standing in front of the Prophet sallallahu
alaihi wasallam. لا استطيع ان اكون امامك يا رسول الله انا لا استطيع هذا.
I cannot do that. And the Prophet accepted that and agreed and showed taught us by his silence that this is good. The same thing happened with Ali رضي الله عنه the day of Al-Hudaybiyah.
كان الصلح شديدا على المسلمين جدا بينهم وبين الكفار.
That it was a very tense negotiation between the Muslims and the disbelievers.
فقال له يا علي يكتب لأن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يكتب ولا يقرأ.
So the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم did not read nor write. So then he told the Ali رضي الله عنه to write for him.
قال له اكتب هذا ما صلح عليه رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قريش.
And what was written is this is the agreement between this is what the Quraysh and between the Messenger of Allah and Quraysh have agreed upon. So after it was written, then the ambassador of Quraysh he said, no, if we don't write the Messenger of Allah, if we believed you were the Messenger of Allah, we wouldn't sign this. We wouldn't. If we believe in the Messenger of Allah, then we would have. We wouldn't.
نحن مكذبون للأسف.
We're rejecting that you're the Messenger of Allah. We're not going to sign this.
قالم فل أمر قل لهم هذا ما أخبرح عليه محمد بن عبد الله قريش.
So the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم told Ali رضي الله عنه, strike it out, the Messenger of Allah, and write Muhammad the son of Abdullah.
قال لا أستطيع.
So then Ali رضي الله عنه said, I cannot do that.
أنا لا أمحو اسمه.
I'm not going to erase the Messenger of Allah.
قال أريني مكان.
So then the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, okay, show me where it is. And the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم erased it himself. So he disobeyed the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم. Why?
قال لا أقدر ما يمكن
أمحي. He said I can't do it. I cannot erase.
لا أستطيع.
So it was by disobeying him in this manner he was teaching and showing respect.
وأقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم سبحان ربك رب العزة ما
أسمع. تفضل. There's two questions. The first question was online. They said that Imam al-Haddad wrote that you should be friends with your kids for 7 years. Is there any...
That means that. No. That means what friend you said. Friend you said, not equal. At least a friend.
So the meaning of friend is not to be close to them and to have a relationship with them. No. It means to be on equal standing with them. That their relationship is so when the scholars they say to befriend your children, they mean that share in their company and teach them how to be a man and teach them how to live life and teach them all those things and just treat them. So it's in behavior. It's not that you alter your relationship that you're on an equal standing and they talk to you just like you're anybody else and so on. That's not. So it's not the
speaking.
So why then then when Ibrahim alayhi salam was a young man, why was he speaking to his uncle who has the position of his father as if he is his father and respected instead of it's not the speech of a friend to a friend. So you have to understand what the scholars mean when they say that. I don't take things literally in the sense of, you know, you have to understand what is meant by friend in this case. It means that on an equal standing and a communication, that I can be right or you can be right, we're going to deal equally with each other. No, that's not what it means. And when they say, befriend them and so on. And when they say, you're not their friend, it means... Obviously, that you're not in equal standing.
And then the second question was, I sent to Abu Bakr, but
I can hold on.
Go ahead, Abraham.
It said regarding stopping to advise or reminding the parents about their sinful ways, like to stop them. The Sheikh said that if you don't stop, then Allah Subhanahu wa Taala will be angry at both you and the parents. Why would Allah Subhanahu wa Taala be angry? Is it because the parents are getting annoyed that the child is reminding them, or because the parents are committing sin?
لا سيال ضرب الله بسبب أنك تعرض والدك وين ولا ما وين ولا ما نص الحديث.
So of course the anger of Allah Subhanahu wa Taala would be earned if the parents are upset. That's the worst anger from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's the worst sin, is angering their sin is not as great as their sin. Drinking alcohol is not as great as your sin, making them angry. So they're committing a sin, and then why do they get angry? Of course, different people have egos and whatever, and nobody likes their children or correcting them. So if they're not at the level where they're willing to accept correction, that's it. But that's their problem.
Leave them. هاي مشكلتهم. لماذا؟ خليهم. أنت لا تستفيدوا منها. خليهم.
If they're not going to benefit, you're not there to harm them and to increase their problem. Just leave them. And if you anger them knowingly, and you know that they're not going to react well, then your sin of angering them is greater than their sin.
And then in regards to walking next to them, is this something that's religiously, or is it something cultural?
No!
We're not talking about culture, we're talking
about...
I don't know culture.
أنا لا أعرف العرف أصلاً. يذهبوا إلى موريتانيا لا أعرف العرف.
Go to Mauritania and ask the culture over there. Go to Mauritania and watch me there. Am I following their Mauritanian culture?
سألكم كلكم. أنت كنت هناك وأنا لا أحترم العرف أصلاً.
I don't respect culture at all.
كيف أعلمكم العرف؟ أنتم البلداء.
How can I teach you culture?
أعلمكم عرف موريتانيا. موريتانيا ليست معروفة أصلاً. ليست موجودة أصلاً.
What is Mauritania anyway?
It's
not even a
place.
People that ask me, are you from India, often. I tell them I'm from Mauritania, they're like, oh, where's that? It's non-existent, most people it's not. I'm not trying to push my small country's culture on
me, Dan. In regards to shortening the prayers, is it allowed for us to purposely leave out the Sunnah Mu'akkadah?
We're going to talk about the details,
inshallah.
This man didn't have time at all. He didn't have any time to waste.
No. الرجل فقد توفي عمره 63 سنة وكتبه 63.
He passed away at 63 years old and he has 63 books.
من مفيدات العلم.
From the most essential and beneficial subjects of knowledge.
سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين. يا من فاته الدرس فليأسف.
Whoever missed the class, you should feel sorry.